I'm Jean-Philippe Langevin, and I am the Director of Restorative Neurosurgery at the Pacific Neuroscience Institute. My expertise is to treat neurological and psychiatric disorders, such as Parkinson's disease, essential tremor, dystonia, and obsessive-compulsive disorder. The patients that come to us through the Pacific Movement Disorder Center are evaluated both by a neurosurgeon and a neurologist at the same time. Our goal is to provide and identify the best treatment option for the patient given the symptoms that I described. Sometimes this means that the patient can be treated with medication alone. However, if medication is not sufficient, then DBS may become an option to improve quality of life. DBS is like a pacemaker for the brain. We use it to treat essential tremor, Parkinson's disease, dystonia, and obsessive compulsive disorder. Essentially, we use minimally invasive techniques surgically to place small electrodes inside precise locations in the brain. Those electrodes are connected to a pulse generator that's located in the upper chest. And the generator, we program it externally to control the patient's symptoms optimally. I believe that research and clinical trials using DBS can open up new treatment options that will bring hope and can improve our patients' quality of life. What really excites me about the Pacific Neuroscience Institute is working in collaboration with great physicians, great neurosurgeons and neurologists, working as a team, providing excellent care, and with access to, cutting-edge technology.